Okay.
The bomb in the
Hi, this is Boss Room Ahead. This playthrough of Batman Arkham City. Arkham Knight. My god, I'm sorry. I'm playing Arkham City.
Oh god, Mark starts it off on a high note. Hi, I'm Glenn.
Guess not. Okay, what's our current objective?
You're supposed to take those two people back to their homes.
Alright.
You should probably do that by getting out of
They're
there.
They're in the Bat Roller Coaster.
Which would be awesome to be in.
You were playing last section, so...
Okay, do you want some help? Go over there, straight. No. Get down from here. Get down from here. Get down from here. There. Down all the way. See that elevator? You want to take that elevator, move it up, so the Batmobile can get on it.
Oh my god.
That's fine.
I've forgotten all the controls in the time that we've been away.
It hasn't been that long, Mark. It's only been like a week.
No, it has not. This button, right?
That button. Now you need to bring Batmobile over here and button again. You can just call the Batmobile, you know, by hitting left bumper. And then just left bumper.
Come hither, oh Batmobile.
That looks super cool, by the way. Oh my god.
Now, I wonder, can I just fly there and have a Batmobile take them? Because that would be, if possible,
No, because you need to be in range for the remote control to work, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can use a hold down on the D-pad.
No.
Oh, well, that's kind of close enough. Actually, activate the elevator, see what happens.
Okay, no.
Oh.
Let's make sure. I kind of feel like it'll... What the hell?
I don't know. Mark's having some serious trouble with this.
Mechanical issues.
That's okay.
Slight mechanical issues.
So how was your day?
It was pretty good.
Really?
Spent time with my brother. Saw the grandparents. Nice.
You see your grandparents a lot, I feel like.
Yes, I do.
That
was interesting.
Well, then.
I think I accidentally activated the air control.
I think the Batmobile just broke.
No, I think I accidentally activated the air control.
I think the Batmobile broke.
Because I was holding A while that happened. This is a cutscene.
I see that now.
Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
No, they vacationed the entire summer in Florida.
Oh, really?
Wow. So yeah. Well, I kind of try to see as much as possible.
Hmm. Interesting.
Is there reverse? What's reverse?
X, apparently.
X. What is the current objective?
I don't know. Check your map.
Hmm.
That is not my current objective. Stop Scarecrow from pulling up his chemicals.
Hmm.
I don't know, man. Don't look at me. Woo! Mark, I have a random question for you.
Yes.
I
need that
route to as soon as we're done talking with Oracle.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
Oh, joy.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location.
I'm guessing we're gonna blow up that main wall.
Improvise.
Yep.
Oh, this is gonna be
or
cool,
shoot
isn't
the thing
it?
Into it and pull it down.
What
the button?
I know what you need to do, I think. That was totally the wrong button.
Left button is exit, okay. Is it right button? Nope.
The chain gun's not powerful enough. I need to hit it with something heavy.
This voice is so gritty. What was your question? I want to hear your question.
So, have you ever had, like, a day that in retrospect was, you know, probably a pretty good day, but there was just one moment that ruined your entire day?
Okay, day-ruining moments for me tend to only happen at the very end of the day, and they're really rare.
Really?
To be honest, they're totally rare.
Like, what's a day-ruining moment?
My god, what is the run function? Okay, it's
hold A. You're not supposed to get up there. No? You're supposed to get the Batmobile up there.
Well, that's annoying. I don't want to. I don't like it very much.
What's a day-ruining... What's a moment-ruining day that happens at the end of your day?
I don't know. It's normally just, like, being disappointed in something. Okay. Having expectations, not in that...
Okay.
Yeah,
that makes sense. But at the end of the day, you just like go to sleep and it's over.
What is the winch?
The winch you need a specific point to attach onto, and that's not what you need to do.
Okay.
Do you want help with this? Because I know how to do
this. Yes, I would love help.
Okay, get out of the Batmobile.
Okay.
Go up to the crane controls.
Crane controls.
Is up, right there. There you go. Now move that crane. That's not what you wanted to do. You wanted to get up there, not get down there. Looked cool. Was not effective.
Over exuberance. Okay. Where is the crane control?
Left. There you go.
Oh, yes. I remember the ass kicking in yesterday.
Is the strike team ready? I want them now. The asset is a crucial element of my plan.
What I would like to do is I would like to have a bunch of enemies to hit with us right now.
What are you trying to do?
Oh, okay.
First, we need to focus on stopping
the controls are a lot more intuitive.
Then I'll deal
the last game I was playing, actually, besides Fallout was at work, and it was a Disney game. It was...
You want to drop the crane first.
Right, yep.
It being 200 feet in air is not useful to the Batmobile.
Rotate and lower.
Down. There you go.
Just drop it just a little bit. I was playing some kind of Aladdin game. I wish I remembered the exact name. But it was an Aladdin game on the N64. It was very, very... The controls were absolutely awful, and it was one of those games where the difficulty actually comes from the camera angle.
Oh, yeah. I know those kind of games.
And I was playing it with the guys I work with, and I couldn't beat one of the levels. The controls were actually so hard that I couldn't beat one of the levels. The rope swing, yeah. Because as the camera angle would change, the controls would stay the same way they were. Oh my god.
Oh really?
I say again, I really like this gameplay right here.
Interesting.
But yeah, the gameplay was a lot like Prince of Persia, but with the worst controls I've ever seen in my life.
Huh.
Revenge of...
Jafar?
I want to say it was Revenge of Jafar.
I prefer Revenge of Batman.
Me too. I've never heard of that, though.
I don't know. Sounds like it's probably a comic book series at some point.
But where am I going?
Probably right there. You should probably use Detective Vision, because when in doubt, Detective Vision. Up on the D-pad. Up on the D-pad. Yay! Look around. I'm guessing it's right up there, directly above you. Ah, there.
Yep. Right you are.
Game senses! I have really good game senses, actually. We covered this in Ori and the Blind Forest.
Into this area before I can use it.
Well, thank you, Batman.
The soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. Ooh. We'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
Yeah, Batman. God, just give up.
Can be activated at close range if undetected.
So drop down if you want to deactivate it with a B.
Oh, no, it's not B. I'm pressing
really?
B.
It's not B. Don't look at me, though.
No, that's not it.
That
went poorly. They don't know.
Continuing to go poorly. Yeah, I don't know.
My golly, what are the controls? Not
that.
I need
to get the car into this area before I can use it.
I know what you're supposed to do.
I actually can't jump off this.
Okay, that's
I'm
fine.
Being a fool.
I don't know. It may have been the bad, but he's gone.
That's cool. Oh my god,
that was so cool.
I think.
Does that one take them? Pull them in.
Yes.
Aha.
Oh, that's cool. Man, I like those turrets a lot.
I had so far only watched you use that mechanic. That was really intuitive and fun.
Yep. Generally, they try and have things be a little bit more...
What the hell?
Simplistic nowadays. The bat answered everything. Punch it.
Yep. Well, I punched it with my bat fists.
Yeah. It was really effective.
It's pretty strong.
Batman.
Hey, Gordon.
Back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been Gordon's
in color still.
Weeks. Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman.
Seems like that's going to be a running thing with this game. It's, oh god, there are tanks around, Batman, and only you can deal with them. Fine, I'll fucking kill the tanks.
In my Batmobile. Batman, we need you to do a vehicle section.
I don't know. I so far like the vehicle section.
Oh, yeah. Because,
I mean, the real point of the Batman games like this is that they're like a little smorgasbord of all these different things, because you get the free-flow combat sections and then the nice stealthy sections.
I don't actually have a way to get my Batmobile in there yet.
And now the vehicle sections are kind of adding this new flavor to the game. And
yeah,
I think they're good so far. It's right there, to
there.
The left. Yep.
Right here. Look. Yeah, I think so. Yeah,
right there.
Yep.
Should turn off Detective Vision.
You know, in the first game, I almost wanted to use Detective Vision the entire game.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I mean, it didn't look as pretty, but it was strong.
It's good. I mean,
it highlights everything and has no downsides other than not looking quite as pretty because everything is all digitized.
Yeah, but that's like the point.
No downsides.
The point of this game to play it is because it looks good.
That's not the entire point.
That's the entire point.
Gameplay is really fun.
It is super fun.
Zoom, zoom, zoom. Nope.
That's fine. It's a bat tank. It'll survive
anything. Pretty much move the controls.
I'm proud of you. Now all you have to do is fight 30 guys.
This is the easiest part. All I have to do is defy gravity and physics. I don't hear what he says first, though.
Go fight them. Go fight them. Go fight them. Should turn off protective vision. You should really turn off protective vision.
No, I can see their skeletons.
Yes, but I know this game looks like complete and utter bollocks without it.
What is counter B?
Why? I remember all of these controls completely, Glenn.
Hey, it's been about a week.
Yeah, it's been about a week for me.
Not to break immersion for viewers, for who it's been only 1 second, because they're chain watching these because they're so exciting.
Oh, ow.
What? I think Batman may have broken his nose.
Ah, he's fine. 100% fine.
What?
Man, I love that takedown.
What? That was really
cool. That guy's dead. There's no possible way he's alive.
I think that guy's more possibly alive than the guy who I slammed into the electrical box.
He dropped... You've seen those lamp things? They're heavy, man.
Hold the dish. I suck.
You are slightly worse at this game than I am.
A little bit.
A little bit. Personally, I just make it look good. Ow.
That looked pretty good.
That did look pretty good. Batman does it all on his own.
Right, what do we got? Back to standard vision.
Jesus Christ.
I'm just kidding.
I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Please wait another 2 episodes before I'm back in command.
I'm the best at this game. Friends all agree.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran. He knew
that no one would be able to escape. Why is this phantom?
Because you're supposed to get the Batmobile.
Right there. I see it. Okay. I'm glad. Okay, level up.
Yay!
Strong like bull.
You should get skills, because I actually know we have a lot of skill points, because I don't spend them, because I'm weird. I don't really like spending skill points. It feels like I'm committing to things, and I have commitment issues.
That's true. It is scary, because then you might find out something later is better.
Yep, and you're just like, I don't know if I want to do that.
So the correct answer is really to just sit on the sidelines for
Yep, pretty much. Although, one thing I will say about this game that I really like is that Batman feels super powerful. Yeah, that was you need to, you know, get momentum and then fling yourself up there.
Why are there knives at the top of that?
Precisely to give you this puzzle to solve.
The original purpose of this. What was the original purpose of these knives sticking upwards?
Hey, Bob, you know you're the architect of this place. Do you know what we could use on the archway above the mixing chamber? Yeah, sure, Fred. What are you thinking about? Knives. Huh. I'm not really sure that it serves an architectural purpose. No, we're putting knives in. I don't care what you say.
I don't like Fred.
Fred's a cool guy. All right, Mark. Mm. Mark.
Yes, Glenn.
Do you need help?
No, Glenn.
Okay. I believe in you. I'm going to give you a whole 60 seconds to figure this out.
60 seconds?
60 seconds. No. I believe in you, Mark. I have faith.
Hey, I really have faith. Peanut Gallery.
All right, you got like 15 seconds left, Mark. Are you prepared? That's... clearly what Batman needs to do is jump through a table.
That's not it.
Oh, God,
wondrous. I am not quite sure.
All right, I'll give you a hint. Yes. The game is giving you a hint.
Is it?
Yeah, it
How
is.
How is that?
Just drive a little bit. Oh, wow, game is giving you a hint.
Oh, my golly, that's so obvious.
There we go. Yay!
Oh, golly. Glenn, why'd you give it away? I had it.
Yeah, you didn't have it.
No, I know.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
Oh my god.
Look at how useful that is. Look at how useful this is. I see all
Finally, we get one of these segments. I love these segments. The super stealth segments. Ah, oh, these are the best.
You know what I'm gonna do?
No.
I'm gonna level up.
Okay, you can level up there, Mark.
Tend to love the bat suit.
But it doesn't have bat nipples. I didn't get anything. No. You actually got that in episode like 2.
No, this is the only I have.
Oh, we only have one.
Yellow is not taken.
We only have 1 point. Oh.
Mr. I don't use my points.
I don't use my points. I don't care.
These are boring.
Because as I was saying about this game, actually, it feels like... You know how, like, Metroid Prime games or other games that are RPGs?
I don't think we need that.
if you play the game, you don't feel complete until you have all of these skill sets unlocked. I actually really like this game because it feels like
that looks great.
Super powerful.
Did you see that?
Yes, I saw that.
Okay, want?
That's only 12 points away, Mark. You can just save up.
Next priority, highest priority is Super Eject.
All right, Super Eject will be had. So just save up your points.
I'm going to. Just looking around, because sometimes there are things that are great.
Bad cloth done, and not worth
it. What is this? Okay. All right. I'm satisfied.
All right, Mark.
Where are the air vents?
Immediately looks for the air vents. I don't think there are any air vents. Before
I can use it. It's okay, I'll just use this, guys. America into my domain. Aha, air vents.
What Mark first looks for. That is a super cool mechanic, by the way. This whole jump into the air vents thing. I like that a lot.
Hallelujah.
That looks super pretty, too.
Okay.
Oh, wow, they have lots of sentry guns.
Okay, guys, we need to be clear once the detonation starts.
What does he have?
He has a vial of death toxin.
That won't help, got it?
Not today, does he?
You know, that like alerts people, right? Especially the evil sentry guns that want to kill you.
No, they don't know.
Hey, you're gonna get seen. Ooh. Why do you always not do it stealthily?
Do you have to wait? I don't know.
I don't understand.
It just kind of happened. I don't know what to tell you.
It happened twice in a row. Whatever. Please, Kim. Do whatever you desire. That's super cool. I like those sentry turrets.
I feel like a land shark or something.
Like, because you're just like, da-da, 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 da-da.
What are they loading?
I think they're loading toxic chemicals into the place to explode them.
Need I remind you that we are on a tight schedule here. Gotham is going to pay for what its savior did to me.
Don't stop working. Reactors, hurry it up. Not watch those guys back. How big is this?
Just on the ground, punch him, and then headbutt him. Huh.
Oh, wait, no. Wait, what the hell? No, I want
to... You just dropped a smoke pellet, so they couldn't see you. You need to right trigger, then Y to ground takedown.
Where the hell did it go? He's using
smoke! All right, three guys left, Mark.
Oh my golly.
Yeah, there we go. Rip Batman.
Yep, not stealthy enough. Not very good. Okay, alright. I'm revising my strategy. You're predictable, and you never stood a chance. So what is our current running theory on who that is?
I think Robin is a pretty good running theory, personally. Okay.
Which one?
I think there's only one Robin in this universe. So,
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, the Robin that we're talking to on the comms, they were like, no, Robin, stay there and do this, because, I'm Batman.
No freaking way.
That's my theory. That's my current running theory. I think it would be, A, a good twist, and B, no one would see it coming, except for, apparently, me.
That's true. To fear. But more than that, we're about to turn Gotham
into the epicenter of a blast. Transform the entire he's not knocked out. He's not knocked out. He's gonna stand up. Oh god.
I
need to stop the chemicals being
loaded into the mixer. I wanted to get rid of the gun. I can focus on stopping the explosion. Ah, controls. Right B. Okay.
I know.
I just hate winning. I got impatient.
My god. You're almost exactly like John is playing Mark the Ninja.
Oh my god.
This is just like, hey, this is a stealth section. You shouldn't do combat. Directly goes into combat, fights
people.
That
was an accident.
Sure it was, Mark.
I just got sloppy.
Sloppy? Mark is the sloppy fingerer after all.
Okay. That's not that funny.
That's okay. I understand, Mark. I will stop calling you that. My apologies. One guy, four guys left. Four guys, close enough. I believe in you, Mark.
I love the animations in this.
Yeah, it's super nice. It's like super cinematic, too.
Oh my golly.
Wow. Why do you double A to move? It was like, ah, over here!
I told you, I was getting sloppy. It's somewhat unclear to me as to at what point you dash forward and attack.
Well,
when you're attacking in someone's general direction.
Well, the whole point of the section is to not attack.
Need I remind you that we are on
in general, though.
I don't know. I think it has to do with the level of combo
that
you have.
I know in this section it's supposed to attack, but I already kind of blew the stealth.
Not really. Because the way these stealth sections work is that once you reveal yourself, they're just alarmed for a certain amount of time. Ow. Pretty sure his back just broke. What? How did that happen again?
Just like the comic books, Glenn.
And you know what would have done? You know, only been so much better, Mark.
Not jumping up.
If we could have seen it happen, actually, instead of just seeing skeletons.
It appears that what was that?
Highest end.
All stop.
Highest end graphics game in the whole world.
No, but that I think that's kind of a fair criticism. Is that there is no downside.
I think the headache that viewers get is a plenty downside.
Okay. I'll stop. Oh,
that's actually Scarecrow in there.
I like him.
Kind of amazed. He has a really cool makeover.
He looks really cool.
Yeah.
I am in complete control.
Oh God.
Yeah.
Please don't tell me.
How do I shut it down?
Well. Okay.
Let me go. She dies. What are you talking about?
I'm guessing Oracle.
Barbara Gordon.
Yep.
That?
Have you found him?
Get out of there. Now.
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
I'm guessing that's kind of wrong.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family. Knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Is that a noose around his neck?
I think so. Maybe. He certainly is going for the skull and crossbones imagery.
Cool design
on his he does. I know. I like it.
I like it a lot.
Miss Gordon, unfortunately, with no success. Keep trying.
Pacing and brooding. Just a quick scan.
Man, computer, just you don't even, computers doesn't even give you the time of when the explosion is. It's just like, it's coming soon. Get the fuck out.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
Oh.
I don't think the car is the answer here. I really don't think the car is the I actually think this is one of the times where you should use...
How do I cancel this?
Yes. I actually think this is one of the times where you should use detective vision. Because the answer's in here, somewhere.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it. I know. I'm not trying to stop it. But I can reduce the blast radius. And what will happen to you?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm Batman.
That doesn't matter. Find her.
Yeah,
Alfred.
I'm Batman. I'm the main character.
Although, to be fair, in City, you were super poisoned.
And in the beginning of this one... Well, hey, spoilers going, I haven't played that.
Mark, we've already spoiled everything about Arkham City.
Yes, that's true.
You were super poisoned. I think you're supposed to go over there and do something with those.
In the likelihood, what are they?
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful. Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die. There's no other way.
What am I doing with this?
I think you're taking them. Oh. You need to move really slowly.
Yeah, I see that.
Right over there, see these right here? That's where they go. Man, this is just trying to build up the tension with you.
Yeah.
It's just like you can only move slowly. There's beeping sounds. People are telling you you're gonna die.
I wonder if you actually can be too slow.
I doubt it.
Yeah. That's the kind of the thing that's really taking me out of the...
Immersion here?
Yeah.
And the tension?
Yeah, unless there's a timer, I really don't actually feel like I'm going to die. That being said, timers in games are really frustrating to me.
Yeah.
I hate time sections. Not always.
I
kind of tend to.
I don't know.
I know a lot of people take exception to Majora's Mask.
Really?
I never played it though.
Wow, amazing game. Yeah. Super amazing
played
game.
Played Ocarina. Did not play Majora's Mask. Although I played a little bit of it at a friend's house.
Okay. Although I do agree that Majora's Mask is really frustrating.
Alfred, I got this.
I'm not quite sure you got this.
At the beginning, it did say this is where Batman dies.
Yeah, I mean, this is actually putting you on the path to die. I mean, it could be that, like, the entire spoilers of this game is that you play as Robin for the rest of the game.
Or the Arkham Knight.
That would be weird.
No, you don't. That was a joke. I don't think you will. I can't. Why can't I push it on? I did it too fast.
Oh my god. You are 100% in control here, Mark.
Scarecrow said he's in control.
I don't feel
in control.
You are in control.
I do not feel in control.
I'm monitoring that facility. You're out of time. I'm begging you, leave now.
No, Alfred. I have to be a hero.
That's all that matters.
Thank you, Batman.
You can even hear the heroic music.
You must get out of there. If this is about Miss Gordon, you cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye, Alfred.
Yeah.
I don't think they're gonna die.
There has been a very small amount of gameplay for me dying. This is so going to end up being a very short game.
Arkham Knight is secretly only 2 hours long, and they've kept it dark all this time. I don't think of like that.
Oh my gosh.
See, I have no idea how frustrating, like, how little you're tapping that
for
to tell
second,
how slow
for
it's going.
For a second, I went all the way there.
Oh, really?
At the end, yeah. For a second, I stopped, though, because, the bars go red if you move it too fast. And I think, based on what first happened, is it stops you for, like, 3 or 4 seconds.
Oh, does it?
And they go full red, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So I stopped it because the guy was, what the fuck?
Miss me.
No.
You're hallucinating. No fucking way.
Yeah.
I hope. What the? Oh, this is external security cameras. Boom?
Well, that worked if it was trying to be surprising.
That was, totally. 100%. I was surprised by that.
Are you trying to not swear?
No, we can swear as much as we want.
Wonderful.
Fucking butts.
Poppycock.
Poppycock. Yes, Mark, really, stick it to him.
Oops.
And then smash into my table with your knees.
Sorry. Much love. Oh, now I play as Gordon.
Actually, Gordon becomes a new Batman. This is like the day after, so everything's nice and calm and cool. See, even the sun is rising.
Even the birds are tweeting.
Yeah.
Tweedledee.
VIP elevator. I don't know, man. Use your detective vision. Wait, you can't.
I'm not Batman.
How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Uh-oh.
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed.
Okay.
Welcome, Commissioner.
I was going to say, if I have to do a detective section, I might be out of luck. I'm no longer the world's greatest
Since
detective.
Since Mark lost all of his skills once he lost D-pad.
I'm just not playing as the world's greatest detective anymore.
That is definitely true. The gray ghost.
The ghost in gray.
Ghost in gray, whatever.
What is this reference?
I don't know. I have no clue.
Okay.
You, ladies and gentlemen, can feel free.
Do you know that, what?
Glitch. That's what that reference is. Well then, we get a personal view at the top of the dog. I will tell you that reference was towards Dick Grayson and his family.
No, we might be in trouble.
Also known as Robin.
I don't know.
Do you think we're in trouble? Yeah, we're totally in trouble. Just hit start and see if we can restart the checkpoint.
Wait a second. Maybe I can...
No. We're fucked. We're fucked. It's done. Just hit start and restart
the
checkpoint.
What the actual...
Hit start, restart the checkpoint, Mark.
Okay, all right. Fine.
Restart. Yeah, let's check.
Yes.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, something that we haven't really talked about is this game has been getting so much flack online for all of the bugs and glitches, and looks like we found our first one.
Yay! We were actually talking the other day. I was saying that I haven't experienced any so far. We got our first one.
And then Mark jinxed the shit out of us by saying that, and we're screwed now. We're just dead. Yes, I know. You should go to the left and don't jump.
I'm not going to move.
Go look to the left, Ben.
What is your problem?
Slowly look to the left so people can see and don't get motion sickness and we can see the thing. I actually have no idea what that is.
Is that how you want me to play this game? Is
yes! Very slowly? No, not like that.
It's like, think of this as now like a Telltale, like
point and click kind of game. Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm going to solve the puzzles. Solve a happy little puzzle.
I'm going to smack the shit out of you, Mark.
Aggravate the happy little glunt.
There is, you know, whatever. This place. I think this is called the Bat Cave. That looks ominous and powerful. Oh, what the?
That looks like Catwoman.
It does look like Catwoman.
This looks like...
Solomon Grundy? Maybe Bane?
Big anger person. This looks like...
The Joker.
Dark brooding person.
That is the Joker.
Oh. Don't tell me. Don't tell me.
Who is that?
Johnny Charisma.
What? He looks like the Joker.
I think that's kind
Your
of the point.
Was on that billboard they replaced with mine.
What?
I don't know. I've never heard of him. That's super cool, though.
Johnny C doesn't do requests.
Interesting. Maybe he's like a...
What do you want,
who is that?
Albert King.
Come in here eyeballing me. You think you can police me? Nobody polices the Goliath.
I guess his name is the Goliath, which makes sense because he looks pretty freaking big.
Strong. Okay.
I like these. These are like C-list
totally
supervillains.
Who is that?
Oh, it's you, Commissioner Boredom. What have you done
Christina Bell?
Kind of reminds me of Harley Quinn, but
a little bit more psychopathy.
They're obviously going for like the Joker thing with the face paint and the. Does he have right here?
No, he doesn't. Oh, he has the face paint.
Kind of has.
Yeah, he's like he has like faded white face paint.
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
These people know.
Huh.
This is interesting.
Yeah, I like this.
This is interesting.
Commissioner, thank God, you have
none of these people.
No, none of these people. Never heard of any of them.
Huh.
I somehow don't believe that.
It seems fine.
Seems fine.
Ah!
Batman, Jesus.
I'm glad you
shit.
Came, Jim. You need to see this.
Twice now, game. You only get a third one of those before we kill you.
Yeah.
What is this place? Who are these people? Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state. I know, we tracked it all down.
Oh.
We missed some. How? Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
Somehow I don't think that's how science works.
Disease, what?
But mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
With, yeah.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why.
Oh, this is what Robin's been doing.
For certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated.
So, is this a flashback?
No, I don't think
so. Or is Batman just totally fine?
I think he's just totally fine. He's been psyching you.
Bothers me.
But, we're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said 5. I only count 4. There's one missing.
Plot twist, or he escaped?
God, I hope there's not another freaking Joker. Oh my God.
What?
So, my one big complaint about all of these games... So that was a flashback, maybe?
Bruce. I'm not dead yet.
Bruce.
He's actually back.
Can you hear me, Bruce?
Oh, don't act all surprised, Bats. You knew this was going to happen sooner or later. He's stuck deep inside you.
Okay, maybe he's a hallucination.
Together, we're going to give the city what it deserves. A new Batman.
Yeah, we're definitely
Batman.
Going cuckoo.
But no, we can come back to this later. First,
I don't know. I'm very interested, though.
To agree on some priorities.
Wait, no, I need to move
sure
the last one.
The city
I don't actually know.
But Ace Chemicals is still about to explode.
You
need to start looking out for yourself. After
after all.
No, you don't need to get the last one, because they're gone. So, computer? Nope, nope.
What has he done?
Shit. Well, use the detective vision, because that shows you how to get out. I'm guessing the door.
Merde.
Merde?
It's French. It's French for shit.
Oh. Also try Batmobile is my other option.
Yeah. I'm playing for keeps this time.
Use Batmobile on D-pad. There you go. Oh. There you go.
And what button is that, please?
Right bumper. Now back it up. Huh.
Smash. Oh, Bats, I've missed you. All the subtlety of the monster and napalm.
That's quite the line.
Is both subtle and nuanced. Alright, Mark, are you ready to leave through explosions?
Oh, yes. I'm channeling the final level of Halo.
Oh, yeah, right. I love that game. All those final levels, actually, are super awesome.
First and the second one. I don't remember who they were.
Yeah, it was about the same as the other two.
Woo!
You still need to continue getting out.
Explosions and slow
motion. That was actually a dubstep. Not just any explosion. That was cool. I'm a badass.
And now the entire place is destroyed.
And Batman's fine.
100%. You should.
I should.
Totally end the episode here.
Yes, yes. Un momento, por favor. Once the cutscene ends.
I'm sorry, I'm just oogling at the kind of destruction porn that's raining down onto our screen.
Oh, yes.
It's kind of nice.
Oh, yes.
Alfred.
Oh, black and white. That's not black and white.
See, I figured this out, actually. It's because the old suit was in black and white.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's much less exciting.
And we were just idiots.
I was
like, completely idiots. Didn't notice that.
Just being ageist. They're going to report it to the Great Panthers.
Yeah, the Great Panthers are going to come and kick our asses.
No, they're gonna kick the developers' asses. They're gonna help us because we told them.
Yeah, no, they'll kick our asses. 100%.
It's okay.
I'm not like that.
I had a bad reaction, but it's over now.
Oh,
God.
It's over now.
I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this match, it's intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Yes.
Thanks, Alfred.
Okay. You got out. I can't wait to get calls from Joker all the time. I'm excited.
I need to speak
wait,
to you.
So what was your, actually, let's hold that off for the next episode.
Prisoner detention.
Cutscene just
I'm
went out.
Heading there now.
Now it will.
Okay. This has been another episode of our playthrough of Batman Arkham Knight. We are boss room ahead. And I'm joined by...
Glenn. Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
And I'm Mark. Do the YouTube stuff below if you'd like. Bye-bye.
Bye.